yours now.
The city of Davis, the sound of South Los Santos.
Weasel News. More on the Rockford Hills Jewelry Store robbery.
Fame or Shame is back to put shame on entertainment.
MC Cliff proclaims himself a genius.
Mirror Park hipsters are invading the Alamo Sea.
Police have turned up two new leads in their investigation into the recent robbery of the Vangelico Jewelers in Rockford Hills. They believe the crime was tied to an attack on a Humane Labs and research shipment carrying BZ gas. Police also believe the van used by the robbers was recently stolen from a Bugstar pest control warehouse in South Los Santos. We will stay with this story.
Fame or Shame kicks off a new season that they are promising will be the biggest thing in TV this month. San Andreas auditions are being held at the Maze Bank Arena, and the national finals will be at the Vinewood Bowl. This season is once again hosted by Laszlo, despite viewer complaints about his behavior in last season's finale.
Celebrity news.
MC Cliff announces, I've become a genius again.
I'm an influential genius, man, smarter than Einstein. Shit, I could cure diseases if I were to get a microscope, but instead, I'm rhyming about hoes. And you...
Let's see what's going on. Michael!
Oh! Hey, there you are. It's cracking. So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did.
Yeah, you're fucking A-right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. He has 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew, cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, no, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked!
But don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. Gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
No, really?
Oh, hey.
Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into him.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I said to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
This other guy runs out of the shop, pushes me over and says something like, you forget thousands of things every day. Make sure this is one of them. Pretty scary.
Back to you in the studio.
You want to get lit now, sugar? Trevor, baby, you want to smoke up now?
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it.
Trevor, you been with my girl again? I'm speaking with you, asshole.
Don't do it, Johnny. I told him, Trevor. I told him.
We all get high. We all get high. But that don't make it right!
Is that Triple H?
Leave it!
The crystal has got us, babe. Don't make it right. Don't make nothing right. Not what you done with me.
I'm telling Johnny, leave it.
I ain't leaving nothing. Trevor! I'm talking to you, motherfucker!
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man. It's wrong.
Oh, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here?
Take off your pants. You think this is funny?
Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a meth head, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums.
Fuck you, Trevor.
Oh.
I still love her.
All right, cowboy. Hey, I know. Hey, come on.
I don't mean nothing by a mess.
I know.
I'm messed up.
I know, cowboy. It's okay.
Kurt, stop!
Cut! Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? Fuck!
Johnny!
Huh? Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Get up! Fuck you then!
Johnny!
Wait!
Another member of the Lost Town.
Fuck! forced our hand. We gotta find the rest of the Lost.
The Lost is down. The Lost is down.
We're FISA. We begin as a credit card.
Wait! This ghost I saw. His name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cousin's there, but I don't...
Find him! Wade!
Does this mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert, and then quiet down that bitch Ashley you was in, then they don't need to find out about it!
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting, I was just saying we should kill her!
You called her a bitch! Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone got mothers, at least one.
I'm pretty sure that Caboose played that character. I'm pretty sure Joel Heyman was the voice of that character. Or at least the inspiration. It's like a redneck Earth Caboose.
We're going up to that farm on the right? That's where they're meant to be.
It's the Lost. I played that DLC.
Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Well, Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messing with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, hey, cowboy! You mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? What? No, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy!
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial! That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Well, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit!
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies! All right, we follow the van back to the rest of them. Then the Lost MC are out of this region for good. We can't fuck with the van, but we can drop those bikers. Gaga!
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are.
You need some seatbelt back here, or strap.
That guy's dead.
Down he fell! They're a fine kill!
Or strap or something!
I only keep things in the back, I don't mind losing.
Oh!
Sharp left! Slow it down! Maybe you should hold off shooting the van. Who makes the set? Height work! I can't see us taking out all the bikers this go, boss. I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip, and some over, you know, by that...
If not today, their time will soon be upon them. Okay, now we follow the van back.
You keep left. We might be able to jump across there.
Oh, it's too late for that.
Sure.
Once you know, you can drop me and Wade at the trailer. Maybe bring Chef to finish that.
We do this now, Ron, all of us. I gotta take third biker, bud.
Hold off till we get there, right? The van won't get there if we shoot it too much.
Come on, come on. Where we going? Come on!
Oh, look, look! They're pulling up! You did it, Trevor! They're stopping!
Sit back and watch the show, you useless pricks!
Let's go out of here!
You're so fucking dead!
I'm about to fuck that guy!
Damn it!
right up! Step right up!
Right there!
Step out the front door and get shot. Good day.
On our bikes, are we? You don't want to know me when I'm irritated.
Come on, pop your little head out. You're gone. You're gone. Man, Trevor cannot take a lot of damage. I should have reloaded first.
You forget how to use your horn? Have some respect for pedestrians! Come out and avenge your fallen comrade!
What the heck? One shotgun blast. Cut those parts out.
Come out and avenge your fallen comrade!
Time to run people over with a monster truck. Or 4x4. Big truck.
I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same!
You're just gonna watch me fail multiple times otherwise.
Can't you do anything? Soda? Snacks? No? Get in the fucking truck!
Wait!
What are you still doing here?
You said...
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, alright? You looking for motivation?
Oh, yeah, pick me up some sticky bombs!
Ortega lives near here, let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked out bikers, but the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas? It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? Anunnaki? Not one of the lizard people?
I got this Chinese contact you can meet at the inn. He'll buy all the meth we can cook.
Our enterprise ain't just about meth.
It's about guns, too. The Aztecas control the guns, so we're taking them out.
What is this?
What the fuck, Trevor?
This is the fuck, my soggy friend. You are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Saying something don't make it true. I'm going.
Ah! Ooh, that feels better.
Back in the truck, let's go.
I guess he don't run nothing no more. Let's get out of here, man. Quick. An unprecedented turn of events.
I always said I was gonna take over.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
You calling me a bullshitter, friend?
Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word, as evidenced by said events.
If I say something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am. I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time saying,
all is well.
Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking Townley, yes it is.
Well, you told me about him. Your old running buddy. And who is the other one?
Brad is the other one. He's locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out Michael survived that job.
Yeah. What do you think happened?
I knew what happened. I wouldn't be bemoaning these last 10 years I've spent in ignorance.
Some say ignorance is bliss.
Get out of the car, Ron. Need time to think. Run!
That's a good way to end the episode. Finally.
It's me.
You know I don't like using these things. They're listening.
Then make it quick.
That business thing's been set up. The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang, is at the inn.
You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, damn it, Ron? Now I'm gonna have to discipline you, and you know how I feel about that.
Let's see. We need to go here. On the wrong one.
Hey, you! Buddy! Can you do us some massive favor? This little... Hey, what are you doing?
They're dead now.
Blind fool!
Oh. Somehow I only killed a girl. Even though I shot the guy more.
Drive. Still banned.
What about these two?
Whoever wins gets banned.
He's one. Ban him.
I
can't ban him. He's my goddamn husband.
He's young enough to be your son.
Ain't the internet a beautiful thing, honey?
Anyway, I saved your husband. Now get me a drink. I got a meeting.
Okay, but any more bodies turn up in my bar, I swear, I will not serve you.
Mr. Phillips.
Here he is. Yes, Mr. Chang, pleasure to meet you.
No, I am Mr. Chang's humble translator. Mr. Chang now.
You speak Spanish, speak it to each other!
Mr. Tao Chung is pleased to meet your acquaintance.
Oh yeah, he seems it.
我说人事你真是太好了，你有空就加的来分杯的我，这真是我人生中最美好的。
What the fuck is wrong with him?
就是这个，来！
I'm out.
No, don't go. Please, I beg you. If you go, his father killed me.
Why do I give a fuck?
You don't. We hear that Trevor Phillips Corporation is serious business. We pay good price. Things work out, we partner, make big money.
I'm rushing!
Well, let me show you the operation.
Oh, man. I don't even know what's going on anymore.
Kitchen.
You can't get here quick enough. The Aztecas are coming. They think you took out Ortega.
They ain't mistaken.
Well, get down here and take them out too.
You sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption?
No, no. Mr. Chang Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
I'm worried that might dilute what our operation's all about. We're part of the slow meth movement. Bioregional, locavores only.
Shit, Trevor, you ain't got long.
Whoa, manners, Shaft. These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Chang and his humble servant.
Hey, no sure.
Nice to meet you. Trevor, we ain't got long till they get here.
Everything in its time, all right. Gentlemen, please. Come check out the storage facilities. Oh. Nice, right? There you go. Ample room inside. Mr. Chang, please, sir, if you will.
Let me out!
Tour will recommence shortly, gentlemen.
Should we get the guns?
Yes.
Help me!
I knew we were having visitors! That little spring clean.
They really want you dead.
Move back.
I love this cover system.
I think it's time for the Aztecas.
There we go.
This ain't done until they're all gone.
Oh, yeah, beat up! Oh, okay!
really am gonna put you out of business.
Where you gonna go?
Trevor!
Everybody
cover them! Come on!
They're coming in on the left!
I gotta have the whole crew here! This is extremely unprofessional! Where's the rest of them, hey?
They're coming around back!
Come on, Chef.
Don't be crazy, G. Get in cover!
You've gone and made this personal! Damage report! I should check on the Chinese delegation. They might be catching a chill. Alright, time to recommence the tour, gentlemen.
I think we have seen quite enough. Kaito!
I'll
swing by and sign the contracts, alright? Just ignore the bodies.
Hey, Trevor! Are we still gonna cook that batch?
Fuck yeah!
Okay. Oh, man. That was awesome. Let's just go right back and just try to keep continuing with the story for now. We'll do some of the side stuff later.
I'm sure. gotta see this!
What's going on, Ron?
They were here for you. Here for you.
Who was here?
Them bikers. After you killed Johnny Kay.
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny Kay meant to anyone, and they smashed it. Those pathetic, midlife crisis, hog-riding, shaven-headed, fruity leather, chap-wearing fucking assholes.
They're assholes, Trevor, they are. They're chap-wearing assholes.
Wait, you little shit. Whoa. Hey, Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch wife, two kids, 45, find them.
Los Santos is a big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
Is that ICP?
Fucking useless.
Huh? It's Shaggy too, though.
Who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin. Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you.
Oh, sorry, it's Stank.
Now smile. Yeah, and I? That's bad. Come on. Now, Ron, shall we go? I cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek, huh? The fucking cheek.
Oh, sweet, we got ATVs.
I gotta swing by ammunition. Go to Sandy Shores Airfield, check it out.
Come in!
I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you.
Shop.
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true. Melvin! How you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries. Ammunition. That sniper on your wall looks like it'll do the job. She'll do nicely. You got a scope and a suppressor for this? Okay, there's the scope. Get that look off your face. I know you sold Cletus his gun and he ain't got three brain cells. Run, I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Trevor, but you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
Yes, we are.
Where are you, man? I'm waiting at the water tower.
I'm up here. I don't see the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers.
Hardware's not here yet. Coming up. We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Really?
I'm up the tower, Trevor.
The time is right. Go on, my son. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor! Right! Got it!
Now, relax!
I'm watching you.
The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Here, by the road!
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me!
Don't shoot? Or do you say shoot?
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay? They got a guard at the bottom of those steps! Under the control tower!
I see him. Shut up.
Guy. What guy?
I killed Trevor.
You're walking like you shot yourself. Move.
Shit. I hear an engine. They're gonna see.
There's one. And there's the other.
Lights off! Good. Now don't smoke the guy in the van until he stops and gets out. They're on to us! The alarm's been raised!
That went well. Did he not tell me to shoot him? Okay, let's try this again.
The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let him spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Over by the road.
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Saw a guy by the tower. Shot him. Now keep moving. You want me to shoot you in the behind? Hurry up, will ya? Let's pick up the pace, Ron!
You hear that? I can hear an engine! They'll see that body!
I already shot the light, so you can calm down.
Good! Don't
shoot the guy in the van until he stops and gets out.
All fire. We gotta see what he's up to.
Just let me shoot him. Trevor, stay
on, man, cover me.
You're in my crosshairs again. There's no one left to kill, so get over to that gas tank and plant the bomb.
I'm on it, but there's a guy coming out of that building, I think. I can hear him.
Bang.
There's a second guy coming out of the building.
Shit. I'm a bad shot. Yes. Well, there he goes.
The pilot plant didn't work, but they know they're being attacked.
You're dead. Mind if I get a gun out? This one. I got this. For Sparta! Let's calm down.
One dead biker is as good to me as another. Give up the guns and we can be friends again.
Up the steps, up the steps, up the steps.
There's nowhere to run, fuck boy. Stop them thieves! Reload it, brother.
Oh.
Best of us. Now start that plane. A man's home is sacred.
We're good to go, man. Come on. Get in the plane, Trevor.
Where is this plane you speak of? Where the heck am I running?
Come on, man! Get in the plane! We're good to go, man!
I'm working on it. Okay, so this is his idea of getting on the plane. Hey there, buddy. How you doing? Lucky you snuck up behind me, didn't you?
Come on! Let's go! Let's go!
Whee!
Let's go, Ronald! Yeah! This one's for you, Permit Job Prick! Suppose there's room for a passenger?
Watch out for the bikers! They're all over you!
I told my contact to meet us just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor.
I am aware of this.
Well, you gotta get him off. Pull a roll or something.
Well, the man on my wing presents no immediate danger. I'll do my best to oblige you.
He ain't letting go, is he? So, who might this buyer be?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north, to our Canadian cousins, where the lost were likely to be sending them.
Or?
Our other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores at North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure I was.
Oh man, I'm gonna crash. The bridge doesn't look too soft.
I see a signal. Is
That's him. Let's do it.
We're going towards the smoke, I'm assuming.
Military base coming up. Fly low. We don't want to show on their radar.
Successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Or would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than I thought.
Stay low over those wetlands, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yep. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
Man, this game looks nice. That actually worked.
I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But there's no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cut to alleviate my heartache.
I might. I mean, I will. Good idea.
Don't have time to dwell on that now, because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns.
Trevor Phillips Industries. Technical expertise, managerial innovations, unstoppable.
Oh, that's right. Now go. I need to meditate. Or mask. Or both.
Okay, go on. Okay, I get it. There we go. Of course. Man, we got a lot of money.
Someone's gotta step it.
Oh yeah, they need guns, bro. So many guns. Lucky for us, they're easily acquired up here.
Well, that's our freedom's gift to the world.
You American? Man, we need help. Anyway, shit is gonna be profitable for the both of us. But completion is tough, bro. To control the market down there, we gotta control supply up here. We got a couple local contracts to help us out stateside. So this plane is loaded with their shipments. You make a couple drops, you come back here.
You know, they say that the American industry is suffering, but you and I, we got a good export story. Ah, okay. Ah, I'll be on the radio, man. That's great.
And that's a good place to end that one. I'll be back in a little bit with some more GTA. So yeah.